Bordeaux striker Hwang Ui-jo was the key man in Sunday's 2-0 victory against Nantes, scoring one goal and assisting the other. The 27-year-old, who joined the French club in July, claimed his third league goal, helping Bordeaux move up to sixth in the table. Hwang's goal was even more special for Korean fans, as the entire Bordeaux squad had their names written in Korean on the back of their shirts. The club had organized the event to commemorate Hwang's arrival to the club and to thank their Korean fans.